Does Floyd come back?
I think so, man. Why not?
Who do you think is the better option?
I'm with McGregor, though. Come on, that's...
That's for your division. Who do you think
would be... It's a joke.
You don't think it'd be a big thing? You're merging the two biggest stars in each sport.
Pay-per-view-wise, it seems to be...
It'd be a big event, you know. You got all the MMA fighters, you got this, but it's a joke to boxing. It's a slap in the face. Come on. You're going to take the best fighter in the world... And the best MMA fighter, well, was the best, because Nate Diaz put it on him. But, you know, put them two together, and, you know, it's like, come on, dude. You got a freaking dominant fighter and this MMA guy. You're going to put them together out of nowhere. You're going to give this dude a fight. You know, there's guys out there like Thurman, all these guys. Everybody's been working their whole career to be in that position, and you're going to go, okay, hey, you MMA fighter, come in here and fight me. And then you're going to break Marciano's
record. Has he not earned that? Has he not earned
that? Come on, dude.
Has he not earned that, though?
It's to boxing right there.
Has he not earned that, Robert?
Who?
To choose who he fights. I mean, he's
who?
Who? Mayweather. He's done it all. I mean, if he wants to fight an MMA fighter, there isn't a boxer allowed that.
But where I'm coming from is...
There isn't a boxer allowed that give him any kind of challenge, so...
But where I'm coming... Well, you know, there's Thurman's out there. You know, there's all these guys that are out there still. You know, this is boxing, dude. You never know.
Yeah.
Thurman got cracking power, man. He catches Mayweather, he could put him out. Who knows?
But prior to the Porter fighting, I mean,
you really think McGregor's gonna give him problems with his hands?
No, but in the sense that he if he chooses to fight McGregor, I don't think we should question it, because he's fought everyone, he's beaten everyone. Why should it be questioned if he wants to fight? In that sense,
it's not questions. I just say it's not questions. I'm just saying it's a slap to boxing's face.
Yeah.
You know, you got the record of being undefeated streak, retiring like Marciano, and you're gonna break that record with an MMA fight. Come on, dude.
Yeah.
Which I don't think that's gonna happen, because Nate Diaz is gonna mop him up again. So he's gonna come back and fight a boxer again. So
Robert, if you could pick Floyd's opponent next, who would you want to pick?
Guerrero, baby. Let's do it.
The rematch.
Robert Guerrero, baby, let's do it.
Man.
All right, Robert, tell him where to follow you.
We gotta take care of this guy first, though.
Yes, sir.
Can't let him look anybody, man. Yeah, you never know.
Tell him where to follow you. Tell him where to follow you.
Ghost Boxing and Ghost Fans, Facebook. Twitter.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback.